The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 467 pounds, Dan Justin.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting teams ready to go here tonight in tag team action.
And I can tell you that the entire tag team division has eyes on this match right now. That's how big this one is.
Of 466 pounds, Zach Flash and Trevor Flash.
We're just moments away from this huge tag team match, guys.
And I don't think I've ever seen these four superstars more motivated than they appear to be heading into this one, Michael.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. Yeah. We're ready to go.
Guys, there's nothing like a good old-fashioned tag team match.
Continuing to punish them.
Uh-oh. In order to be a premier tag team, a superstar and their teammate must have that continuity where they're a well-oiled machine inside the ring. I'm talking about classic techniques like cutting the ring in half, isolating your opponent, relegating them to your corner, and making frequent tags so that the fresh man is always in the ring. That's how you keep your opponents off balance.
You gotta believe this one's over!
He's starting to feel it here.
Corey, a few moments ago, you took us through what it takes for a tag team to be successful. The continuity between tag team partners is crucial. When a team is able to keep one opponent in the ring for an extended period of time without making a tag, they're able to focus their attack on one individual and one body part.
Oh, and he makes the tag!
That was a game changer right there, Michael. DDT! In a tag team contest, a superstar and partner lock up against another duo. Unless there's a special stipulation added to the match, the traditional rules of a singles match apply in terms of winning the match via pinfall, submission, countout, or disqualification.
A knee drop!
In a standard tag team match, one competitor is in the ring against an opponent, and their teammate is in their corner standing on the ring apron. I should also point out that the competitor in the ring, as far as the referee is concerned, is the legal man. Only the legal man can attempt to score a fall over an opponent or be defeated by an opponent.
In a tag match, when a superstar tags their partner, the person who tagged out has until the referees count five to exit the ring. For a tag to be considered legal, both of the superstar's feet have to be on the apron. The partner must be touching the tag rope in the corner. Both team members must touch, and the referee must see the tag be made.
Boom! Uh-oh! In position. Look out. Here it comes. Damn it. Oh, it's over. Using the elbow as a weapon.
Tagged in.
Avoids trouble there.
He's taking some offense.
Headed into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Keep your eye on this one. Here he goes. What a dive!
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Into the quick cover. Yeah, he's got a lot left in him.
Very nice.
When this guy's on, look out. Tagged in. Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
He might have just ended this.
During the rivalry between the Hardy Boys and...
This could be it.
What a cutter!
No doubt about that one.
This could be it. Cover! A kick out. This one's not over yet.
How in the world?
Oof!
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
The 2 out of 3 falls match. I saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro and Shane.
Going for both.
Oh, damage to the body.
Now he's got to capitalize.
Can he do it here? And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
There have been times in sports entertainment when unlikely duos have...
This is it. No, he reverses it.
Looks to be...
How'd he do that?
I don't know, Michael, but good thing. I don't think he could have taken much more of that.
Tagged in.
Nailed it.
Oh, man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Oh, launch to the outside. This won't be good for their opponent.
I don't think...
Bang! Are you kidding me?
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Lightning fast reflexes. Showing some quickness there.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
We've seen some great tag team action over the years here in WWE, and I can attest that this is no different.
Setting up.
Another great tag team match here tonight. I don't think the tag team scene has ever been hotter here in WWE. Eludes that one.
Devastating elbow. Oh boy, he is rolling.
And now one more time. Splash! Massive.
Just when you thought he...
Shoulders on the back. 1, 2.
Uh-oh.
The arms are hooked.
For many years, members of the WWE Universe and the WWE locker room have felt that tag team matches should have...
He's a super kick.
That has got to be it.
And here's a cover. 1, 2. Oh, somehow.
I'm impressed.
Oh, my Lord.
Oh, what a hook.
Going for the big one.
Oh, that's the impact.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Wow, kicking butt and taking names.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Here he goes.
Boom, what impact.
This is all but over.
I'd say the end is near, fellas.
Not so fast.
Dropkick.
Oh, great height.
Bringing it back into the ring.
With the point of the elbow right in the nose.
Jeez.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite
for the pin and the win.
Yes.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He can get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Oh, what a right.
Yeah, that's an attitude behind it.
And there's his speed paying off. Too quick for him there.
Beautiful technique. Hooked up.
Mention of Gucci.
Absolutely. His shoulders are down.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
He's still in this.
Looking for the finish.
He looks.
Super kick.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
The first one was vicious, but somehow this one was even more devastating.
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
Speed.
I'll tell you, he can't afford to be horizontal at this point in the match, Cole.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Look at it a second time.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Oh my goodness, this hurts! Oh!
Harsh impact!
He's looking at it.
Dropkick!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Cover here!
One!
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Ooh!
Drop kick with precision.
He's in a very bad way here, guys. I wouldn't be surprised if he just passes out right here.
Hey, his opponent's fighting like he's got nothing to lose here, and it seems to be working for him. At least for
lights out. DDT connects.
This one's over, guys.
He goes for the cover.
One, two, three. They did it.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
He's getting after it here. Who could forget this? Check him out here. And here's a last look at this one.
Here are your winners, Zach Flash and Trevor Flash.
What a grueling match. It looked like anybody's match there toward the end.
Any way you slice it, that win right there is beyond important.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.